And Beethoven's miraculous genius as a tone painter continues its transformational magic now as he transfers the opening Brook music from the two solo cellos we heard at the beginning to the clarinets and bassoons. And this time he combines it with the faster, more rippling version which we now hear below it in the lower strings. Not only that, on top of all this, he now gives us a charming variant of the first subject.